Ysgol Brentisiaethau, hyfforddwyr prentisiaid llawn amser, a buddsoddi cant a hanner o filoedd o bunnau mewn peiriannau i wella'r hyfforddiant ymarferol. Dyna dri o'r camau mae cwmni plastigau peirianneg Ensinger o Don yr Efail wedi cymryd i sicrhau gweithlu o safon uchel. 8 apprentices currently work towards engineering qualifications at level 2 and 3 with TSW training, supported by day release to Coleg y Cymoedd, Bridge End College and Newport and District Training Association. Ensinger reaches out to schools and colleges to promote its inclusive apprenticeship programme, attends job fairs and offers work placements and experience. Ensinger director Gary Davis says apprentices bring energy, enthusiasm and innovation to the company.
Hello there, a very good morning to you.
Mae pob un o 11 prentis ITV Cymru wedi cael swydd lawn amser yn y diwydiannau creadigol ers iddynt lansio'u rhaglen brentisiaethau yn 2015. Ar hyn o bryd, mae 7 prentis yn gweithio y brentisiaeth yn y cyfryngau creadigol a digidol, gyda chefnogaeth Sgil Cymru. Close to 90% of the apprentices have been from disabled, black, Asian and minority ethnic or socially disadvantaged groups, which ITV's Head of News and Programmes, Phil Henfrey, says has enriched the workforce and driven innovation.
Good afternoon, I'm Andrew Jones, the headlines now in Wales.
Mae dyfodiad prentisiaethau i gwmni dŵr ffynnon a diodydd meddal Radnor Hills o Bowys yn 2017 wedi cael effaith drawsnewidiol ar y gweithwyr a thwf y busnes. Mae'r cwmni, sy'n cyflogi 181 o bobl ger trefyclo, wedi gweld twf o 20% yn y busnes yn y 2 flynedd diwethaf. Radnor Hills has 53 apprentices across the business with a range of food, team leading and leadership and management qualifications from foundation to higher apprenticeships delivered by Cambrian Training.